Now a rocket to right center. Way back there. And forget it. It's out of here. Bryce Harper goes deep, and they boost their lead. It's 2-0.